Here we go. On the line.
JB, it's the home opener here in Music City. The Titans hosting the New York Jets on a humid Sunday afternoon down south. Aaron Rodgers back on the field a year removed from a torn Achilles, looking to bounce back today against a hungry Tennessee squad.
Well, one of the people that was heavily involved, and it's clear that wide receiver Garrett Wilson is going to play a huge role for the Jets. Back-to-back 1,000-yard seasons as he and Rodgers continue to develop that chemistry. The biggest shock in week one for New York, the lack of resistance defensively. The 49ers controlled the clock. It was a clinic on the ground, and they did whatever they wanted to on offense. Robert Saleh, when we spoke with him yesterday, he said, hey, that's not who we are.
Not their standard. And when you give up 180 yards on the ground, it feels big, but it really was a small thing. Getting off blocks, setting edges. The Jets intend to do that today.
Meanwhile, for the Titans, they let one slip away in the season opener. They were up 17-0 against Chicago. 24 unanswered points for the Bears, and it did spoil the NFL head coaching debut for Brian Callahan.
But what did they say in this league? First, learn not to lose a ball game. And Tennessee went through that last week. Now they have a chance to come back this one, learn from their mistakes, and elevate their performance. They love what they're doing on defense, though.
Will Levis, 3 turnovers during warm-ups. Levis made his way over to Evan Washburn.
Will, as you guys look to bounce back after a week one loss, what's your mindset right now as you get set to kick this thing off against the Jets?
Just having confidence in ourselves. You know, it's tough after a tough loss like that, but we know what kind of team we are, and we're going to try to show prove it today.
As an offense, how do you want to attack this defense?
You know, just playing our game. You know, we're not going to try to force anything. I'm going to try to take what I can get. And we've got to run the ball efficiently, as we saw 49ers do, and that's how they got that win done. So if we can do that and, you know, execute on third downs, then we should be just fine.
Well, thanks. Enjoy so much.
All right. Thank you. Both Evan and Will make the all-hair team. Charles, defensively, that was really impressive and optimism moving forward for Tennessee. They did a lot of really good things last week against Chicago.
Certainly did, and I'll get no votes for the all-hair team. But they responded to their new defense coordinator, Denard Wilson, who subscribes to George Patton's style of attack, which is attack, attack, attack. And they did in the run game. They did it in the pass game. But today, they want to make sure they attack wide receivers and take the ball away.
Countdown to kickoff continues in Nashville. The Jets and Titans coming up from Nissan Stadium. We'll have it for you right here.